Karan Gottlieb of ABCD fame will be putting up a sexy number at the upcoming Big Z Entertainment Awards, and as she twirled and twisted to show us some dance moves, she even spoke about how she feels she was born in a dance studio.
I don't get nervous in this space, like in the studio space, because I was like, I think I was born in a dance studio. So this, I just have so much fun, and to be with the dancers and the choreographer and like, you know, create the act, I love that.
Lauren is known for her dance moves, and she shared with us about the big moments on stage and how excited she is.
I'm super excited to be performing at the Big Z Entertainment Awards. It's actually been like a few months since I've done like a really big award show performance like this, and I'm performing on my tattoo song from ABCD2, which is a killer, super sexy song. And I've already started my rehearsals, and I think you guys will like it.
Lauren also shared about a first Hollywood film that she will be doing.
Two really big movies on the table right now, and hopefully the dates work out, because I have some other things happening in the US. I just shot a Hollywood film, my first Hollywood film in like 5 years, because I've been here for 5 years in India. So I shot it last month in Dubai, and it's going to be coming out like later on this year, so there'll be promotions and all that abroad. So hopefully everything works out and these two movies happen, because it'll be fun.
Well, we wish the dancing lady the very best.